but he had closely studied that country's tradition of samurai honor and theatrical sword dances upon which he based his exciting impressionistic work.